Alright, so we're back again. Because you can't pause during cutscenes like you could in the old one, so it should be way more convenient. But, you know, fuck it.
Watch out for those quills!
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jin didn't come alone.
Man, are we back to fighting the robots? Because I was not a fan of fighting the robots.
What is this?
Jin's bucket heads are taking on the swarms.
Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Let's head to the radio tower.
They're an owl.
Hey, come on. Get this open.
Get this open.
There it is. Radio tower. Dead ahead.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's body?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh.
All right.
Yeah. That makes
That's
sense.
Talk to
it does. There's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
And deal with him!
Hey! We got more of them!
This'll work.
Guys, we got a Scion!
Suppressive! Fall back! Get some cover!
There you go. Yeah. Check.
Suppressing. Show up.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Saltines. That's what I mean. My strength up.
Well, look at that. An old Centaur factory.
Huh. Oh, used to ride in these heaps, huh?
They weren't so bad. A little cramped. It broke down all the time.
That sounds like they were pretty bad.
Yeah, maybe. But they got the job done.
Centaur tank. Remember you from Gears 2.
Everything down here looks blocked. Search for a way up.
It's a damn shame. yeah, we got these drones, we craft a couple of tanks. We could be in some fucking business.
Look sharp, we got drones!
Oh no, I should have killed him with a drop shot, execution.
I know.
Damn it. Oh, there's another one.
We got an elite drone!
Ah, shit, another scion!
Dude, no. Get the fuck out of my way, dog.
Find a way out of here.
Better load up on ammo while we can.
Oh, you think we'll need it?
Yeah, Del. Unless your Lancer runs on smart ass.
Seems to be working so far.
We're fucking in for.
Radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Nice!
Just... Dude, why didn't I jump over the fucking thing? Fuck this fucking guy. Fuck the shotgun.
Okay, we're done here. Dad, you ready to make that call?
I've been ready. Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
Oh, I said it's suspicious. Totally isn't happening.
They're surrounding us.
Scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
And this thing's just lying all over the place.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close. But we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here.
Don't ask me why I keep going with turrets, because all they've ever done is, you know, get blown up and shit. Okay, seriously, guys?
That's the last of them. Build and repair what you can before more attack.
Attack.
guys, we got snatchers!
Doing so well. I mean, those turrets were kicking ass finally, and then they got. Due to bosses, which are cheating. I'm gonna cut right here, because I feel like there's gonna be a cutscene or some shit. So that'll do it for this one after that grandstanding fucking onslaught. I actually had turrets live for once. That doesn't happen.